Hey, you! Please subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my videos, and don't hesitate to share your opinions with me. Thank you!
You think I'm hot? Well, honey, come see Barroom Beauties. Best drag beauty pageant you've ever seen, and I should know. Come see my self and all the other lovelies strutting our stuff.
You call me?
Hi!
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, I'm just taking a loss and being done with
it. It's kind of cool. Yeah. Ain't that nice? Go, man.
You own that.
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourselves so fucking seriously.
Now, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? And what kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot. Okay. Ooh, fuck. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenni is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use Predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay, okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one predator?
Three. I could see a predator spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Oh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
What's the plan?
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first. Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lenny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
Okay, let's head out. We're not gonna... away. We clear on that?
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit.
Is that Lenni?
She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like shit. Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate. Thank you.
Look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
Prime 8 cleared out of that bunker pretty quick. Word is that a few of them are looking to join us. But I don't know.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
Technically, we could use the help. But can we trust them?
$1 million question.
The cats are all scrubbed clean.
And Kiki?
Up and running. Don't worry. Follower data is all there. We've been getting support on the back channels, too. Even some ex-P8 members.
P8s? Really? Can we make sure they're vaccinated before we let them in?
Well, we already neutered them.
Something's burning a bit of a hole in my brain. I can't seem to shake the idea that I missed a date with Fate again back in the desert. I mean, that giraffe thing was something else. And I did make some glorious promises to that popsicle lady, but I was hoping to meet up with Alice. Seems we can't quite intersect.
Alice, huh? Then maybe she'll find you.
Yeah, well, she likely knows where I'm at, at all times, but it's getting a message from her that's taking its time. She's the reason I held up in Pawnee longer than was healthy.
When really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now.
Right now. Hey, check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey. Motherfucker.
Let's fuckify and shit up!